The ability to share your project directly from Final Cut Pro to YouTube is gone. I don't know why it got taken away, but it's gone. So today, we'll take a look at the best ways to get your project from your timeline to YouTube. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Before the 10.5.1 update to Final Cut Pro, you used to have the ability to upload your project directly from Final Cut Pro to your YouTube channel. Well, it was kind of convenient. I never did use that feature much. It took forever to upload, and at least in my experience, about half the time, the upload would fail for no apparent reason. Maybe that's why they took that feature out. I don't know. The people that did use that feature are a bit ticked off, and rightfully so. But regardless, that share preset is gone, and I don't think it's coming back. Remember this little guy? But it's not all bad news. It's still really easy to upload your Final Cut Pro project to YouTube. You just have to export a local copy of your project, then upload it through a web browser. The easiest way to do this is by using the new YouTube and Facebook share preset. Once your project is complete, hit the share button in the top right corner, and if you don't see a YouTube and Facebook share preset, click the Add Destination button. Grab the share preset and drag it over to your destination sidebar. On the right-hand side, change the default video resolution and the compression method. Close the Preferences window, hit the Share button again, and select your new share preset. If you select the Settings tab, you can change your default presets you selected earlier, and if your project has captions, you can choose to export them as a captions file or burn them right into your video. Click Next and select your save destination. After your export is complete, sign into your YouTube account in a web browser, hit the camera button in the top right corner, and upload video. It's pretty straightforward from there. While exporting your project using a YouTube preset is perfectly acceptable, it's not ideal. It exports your video in a .mov container with a limited bitrate, which could reduce video quality and, in my experience, takes quite a bit longer to process by YouTube. A better option is to export your videos as an MP4 file. To export an MP4 file, hit the share button, and select Master File. In the pop-up window, select Settings, and from the Format drop-down menu, select Computer. Set your codec to H.264 faster encode, and select your video resolution. This exports your video as an MP4 file with a slightly larger file size, but also with better quality and a higher bitrate. Both these export settings are great options for uploading to YouTube, but if you have the compressor app, and want the highest quality possible for your uploads, you can make your own preset using YouTube's recommended settings. Open Compressor, and in the bottom left corner, click the plus button, and select New Setting. Give your setting a name, and from the Format drop-down menu, select MPEG-4. In the Inspector, select the Video tab, and change your data rate to Custom. Set this depending on your video resolution and frame rate. For HD video, YouTube recommends 8 to 12 megabits per second, depending on the frame rate. And for 4K video, this needs to be 45 to 68 megabits per second. Once again, depending on the frame rate. Our demo project is 4K at 30 frames per second, so we'll set this to 45 megabits per second. Select the audio tab, make sure the format is set to AAC, and bump the bitrate all the way up to 320. Using these custom settings will give you the best video quality for uploading online, keep your file size minimal for faster upload, and since it meets all of YouTube's recommended upload settings, will process very quickly when uploaded. Now, let's go back to Final Cut Pro and add this preset to our share destinations. Go up to the menu bar, click on Final Cut Pro, and select Preferences. Select Destinations and Add Destination. Double-click the compressor settings, and click the disclosure triangle to open the custom folder. Select your new preset and click OK. Close the Preferences window, hit the Share button, and select your new preset as your share destination. Your video is exported in a high-quality MP4 file optimized for uploading to YouTube. If this video was helpful to you and you want to see more like it, make sure you hit that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything and it really helps out my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.